counties and cities that have voted this have voted fully unanimously in favor of it. And so, as part of the deal that we negotiated, this money will be arriving this month and will be paid out this month to the counties and cities so that it can be put to work immediately. 4 years ago, I stood in front of you shaking a pill bottle, saying that for too many children in this region, this is the only rattle they hear growing up. And that hasn't changed. But through the lawsuit, we've begun to make changes. There have been pill mill doctors that went to prison. There were pill mill doctors that were put out of business as a result of the litigation. And there are now significant funds that will be coming into the communities that will be put to work immediately by the communities in the ways that the communities know need to be done. And this will allow the communities to spend the money on what they need, because the differences between what Sullivan County needs versus what Hancock County needs is huge. They have different problems, and they need to spend the money differently. One of the questions that I've received has been, what can they do with the money? The answer is they can do anything they want with it. But what we have heard repeatedly is there are so many needs in addressing this opioid crisis that the real problem is going to be one of prioritization.